All right, we are going on nine. What are you there? 9. Here we go. I really have no experience on Witch Doc, so I'm gonna try to do this in under 2 hours. Perfect. Okay. 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 This is a spliced run. Spliced run from the beginning? I've never heard of somebody doing that from the beginning. Wow, down at a minute 20. That's got to be some kind of world record. A minute 20. Already crafted all my gear, crafted my 70 weapon, and have a full set of gear from the vendor. Get wrecked. It's not possible to do it much faster than that. Oh wow, graspy hands is pretty good. Well, at least I have options. Where are my dogs at? Damn it, dude. So I hope it goes down and to the left, otherwise we're gonna have wasted a lot of time. We gotta hope it goes this way. Where are my dogs at? Ooh, XP shrine. I'll take that. Or I mean, pool of reflection, whatever they're called. Are my dogs at? Get him graspy hands.
I'm in danger.
Get him graspy hands. Oh God, I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, they moved? That was lucky. Please let me move. Please let me move. Oh God, I've never been so scared. Save me, graspy hands. Graspy hands, help. Okay, you know, just your 529 massacre, no big deal. Jesus. Let's see if I can play on master. thinking corpse spiders might be better. I don't know. I have no idea. All right, let's make a spear. Okay, a 70 spear. Okay. Oh, shit. All right, let me think here. One moment, please. Big Creamy, I can't cube the weapon. That's my problem. I know I have to use a two-hander. Act two. Scion, thank you so much for the 9 months. Appreciate it, man. Thank you. We're still doing Witch Doctor. I don't have the bounty mats to upgrade their weapons, so I have to do an Act 2 round of bounties real quick. That's why I paused the timer. Yeah, I reported that bug to them. Ari, man, they fixed it. It was a bug before, but they fixed it.
Ha 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 ha.
We're going back on Witch Doctor. Thank you, Istreets. I'm already on the last one, so I know you'll help me, buddy. But I'm already on the last one. Thank you, though. Unless you want the Act 2 mats. If you want the Act 2 mats, request. If anybody wants these Act 2 mats, you got like 10 seconds to request on me. Let me look at this real quick for a second. All right. Okay, ready? We're going back again. Go. All right, we just got our bounty mats so we can continue our run. We can do our gambling now. I'm gonna go for a Leoric's Crown. If I get it, then I'll go for a Poxvault. Oh, I've got too many. Okay, I gotta throw away these. These don't count, these don't count, these don't count, these don't count. Those don't count. Okay, now we do the ones that count. Got nothing. Okay, rip. We got the nothing, a rip. I cannot equip those gloves by our rules. God, these gloves are messing me up so badly. These gloves are messing me up. All right. Should be okay to salvage everything here. There we go. All right, now. you know, just your 184% damage increase. No big deal. All right. Where are my dogs at? Let's see how hard this is. Doable. Damn. I'm already backed into a corner here. I don't like this at all. Where are my dogs at? Haunt is way better. All right, I'm gonna put on Haunt then. Thank you. Wait, what? Thank you. Let's quickly get to 15 and then make a new game and make it much harder. Can I go T2? Is that a thing? I love how much of a dipshit my witch doctor looks like. That makes it way better. Not even kidding. I love all these monsters that they put in this room. Wow. Fun game. Dude, witch doctor, turn around, man. Jesus Christ. Told him to turn around and shoot that guy 100 times. Come on, dude. Can't be that stupid. Where are the goddamn monsters? Should I draw a pond for Locust Swarm Pesty? Or should I just go with Haunt? Maybe we go like this, and then we drop the zombie dogs for Locust Swarm. I feel like I have too many abilities that I'm casting, though. This doesn't feel right. I have to cast three abilities, seems way too slow. Nice game. Nice game, Blizzard. I love how I'm still here. I love how it took me 100 rolls to get the easiest thing to roll. Sick. Got a ruby. It's good. I needed that. So you can get the zombie dogs without even having zombie dogs on your bars. No clue how I just died there. Don't have the slightest clue what just happened. I just exploded to nothing.
Come on, game, you can do it. Yeah. Come on, game. Yeah.
Fun game. Really happy I'm playing this game. This is so fun. How can that not roll to a socket? It's a primary stat. A primary stat that can't roll to a socket? Have you ever seen that? Ever? Serious question. You ever seen a primary stat that can't roll to a socket? I've never seen that in this game, ever. Serious question. Never seen that, ever. That's a primary stat. I think I should pick up Pierce the Veil, huh? I love how I had everything ticking on every monster, and yet it says I dropped my massacre. You want to explain that one to me, Blizzard? How did I drop my massacre there? Let's try like this. I do not believe. That we have the right combination here, but. I also don't know what to do about it, so. Yeah, I'm in my new apartment post-irony. What was that green stuff? You mean locust swarm? I've never seen that. Rerolling a primary stat. I still can't believe that. Rerolled a primary stat and couldn't get a socket. I've never seen that ever. Oh God, what are we gonna do here? Pray there's a monster right there. Spiders, thank you. Need to make a little opening here. I love how my witch doctor missed the stairs. Wouldn't have mattered though. Wouldn't have mattered. I'm gonna probably that fire chain is gonna kill me instantly, right? Nice. Was that a helmet? No, it was a belt. We're lucky. Not sure if we have enough here. We want to get to 100. Perfect. We do. 38. Gotta pause the game. Pause the timer, I mean, because game crashed. How would Temple be for a witch doctor? Probably fine. I think everything held equal. Everything held equal. If you could do them both with equal efficiency, I think Halls of Agony is going to give you more XP. I have the whole room locust swarmed and I'm throwing corpse fires and I drop my massacre. It's so good, dude. It's so funny. This is such a nice room, my god. This room is crazy good. Can I throw spiders down there? Five head. So remember, the goal here is we just want to get to. All we want to do is get to 40 and then leave immediately. So the question that we're trying to solve, please attack. I don't understand what is going on. There's no monsters here, G fucking G. We have 40, okay, good. All right, let's get out of here. Actually, the smartest thing to do would be to just die here. Let's back out, it's perfect. I didn't think that was gonna get us all the way to 40. Time for T6. Who did? Thank you so much for the prime, my dude. And Drarks, did I say that right? Thanks for the. Thanks for the prime, my dude. Thank you. Can I just kill everything with Pesty at this point? The answer is no. I'm giving them a Pesty and a Haunt. Thank you. Okay, so they have a Pesty and a Haunt on them. Is that enough? 2 many hallways, man. 2 many of these hallways with no monsters in it. It's just too bad, man. I'm trying to chain a big massacre here, but I just can't. It's going pathetically bad. Legendary Mojo. That can't help me. I can't cube it, and that would mean that I would have to get rid of my... Shukranis, dude. Man, that would be so godly. Is there any way I can use that? Dude. Damn. I don't think I can use that. Hi, Terry. How are you? This is probably not going to go well for me, but when does it ever go well?
I'm scared. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Wait, 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 wait. No, 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 no. 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 No, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
I'm
Better double check what can actually spawn. We all know how Blizzard likes to jack me around here.
No! Leave me alone! Meh.
Holy shit! That guy just charged at me 1 million miles an hour and detonated me. Gold, thank you so much for the prime, my dude. Do I think we'll get a start date today? No, but I'm almost certain it's the 26th, my friend. It's gonna be the 26th. No other date makes any sense. So there's your start date. Need to get to 61, then we can actually get some gear again. Wow, look at this room. Thanks, Obama. I guess there's a small chance that that's the right way, but it's very, very slim. So let's go the other way and pray that this is the right way. There is a much higher chance that this is the way we want to go than the other way. Wait, what? Dude, I'm getting the previous map. Okay, that's perfect. I thought. Oh, it's because last game, I left instantly. I thought we were still on the previous map. Did you see my shock when I looked at the map we were on? I was like, what? That's not where the waypoint was. That's where the waypoint was on the previous map that I thought we were still on. But I left that map instantly and I lowered it to T4. I completely forgot about that. Damn it. Can't keep my map straight at all. Let's do one more check. We need to check the fence vendors. I need literally, no, that's not what I wanted. I need literally anything. Give me anything. There we go. Perfect. Perfect. That's exactly what I needed. I'm very flexible here. Perfect. Nice. I haven't ran the right way a single time. Not one time. That doesn't, once again, that has a very high chance to be the wrong way. So let's go a different way. Of course, now that I said that, it's guaranteed to be the right way, right? Got a very high chance of that being the wrong way. Okay. Come on forward, guys. You guys can come. You guys are invited. Where'd the elites go? They're not coming? Dude, I even invited them. That's kind of rude. Nice try. I was ready for that one. Any universe where we have 10 more monsters down here? I doubt it. No. Alright. Any universe where I can kill enough monsters to get the 200 massacre?
Come on guys, you can do it!
Oh, my zombie charger failed me. Did I record the barb run? Yeah, it'll be on YouTube. I'll put it on YouTube if you want to watch it. Oh my god. Wow. I had so many options there. Fucking jailer. Didn't kill me once. It killed me twice. Died twice to a jailer. Great. Can't wait for the next jail. Wow, leveling up breaks CC? Does it? Oh, I don't know if I knew that. Leveling up breaks CC, huh? I was jailed and I got leveled up and then it broke it. Don't need a Marquise Emerald. Let me in. Oh god, a double elite. This is not gonna go over well. I'm gonna take this wormhole on purpose. Wow, five head. Get wrecked. Oh my, where am I supposed to walk here? Jesus. Wormhole? Oh. Oh! I actually died For once in my life, I actually died completely to my own fault. I thought I pressed Spirit Walk, but instead I pressed Locust Swarm. That's the one death ever in Diablo 3's history where it was actually my fault. The other 947 million were all Blizzard's fault. That one was completely my fault. I thought I pressed Spirit Walk, but instead, give me the wormhole, thank you. Wow, that was the worst wormhole ever. Worst decision ever. Open the door, 20,000 million damage in one picosecond. Okay, guys, everyone, raise your hammers. Rax is coming. I hear him. Yep. 3, 2, 1, swing. Got him, guys. Sorry, Blizzard. I'll play better next time. Sorry, I can't see the 20 million monsters you put at the door with their hammers up. My bad, Blizzard. I'll try to play better next time. I think I might be able to drop it now. Possibly. Let's drop it and see here. Yeah. All right, well.